not smart enough to understand how chess works. Now get lost!
He literally just walked over and told you what you shouldn't do. Meanwhile, you staring at the board, trying to put two brain cells together.